Testing. Should I hear myself? Can they hear me right now? Oh, okay. I don't know who's watching, but man, these are fancy headphones. I can't hear a single thing after I put those on. So we're doing a little bit of sound testing. I guess we haven't actually had someone sing on commentator. So we got Salty Swords and commentary in Grand Finals. So I lost to both of these chump teams. But it looks like BDR and Big C are up one game, and it's about tied in game two. Douglas and Mason decided against double Marth after game one. I know they went Marth game one. I guess it did not work out. Now they're going back to their Falcon Marth, which I think is better pairing against Peach Fox. With me and Mole, we both played Fast Faller, so double Marth is more advantageous. But now with Peach on the screen, that kind of changes things up, so that's probably why Falcon's probably going to be a better choice. He has a lot more kill power on Peach. Nonetheless, BDR and Big C have now a pretty commanding lead in game two. Let's see what Douglas can do off of a throw. Not so much. Need to be getting really big confirms when they get these grab opportunities from Douglas, because his kill power goes down quite a bit against Peach in comparison. Whew. They're having trouble finding these kills. They're working for him, but BDR finally dies. BDR on his last stock. Cody holding stocks like a madman at 3. He's got a high percentage, but he's going to keep surviving for now.
Ooh.
Yeah, can you lower how much I hear myself? But I can. Yeah.
Meanwhile, I think we're chilling because bracket doesn't start until 5 o'clock. It's 4:40, so Bacon's got to get his stuff in order. We got to write down pools. I'll probably go help with that. But for now, we're chilling on the stream setup. Thanks for joining us at the Esports Gaming Arena. I believe that's officially what this place is called. I believe that that's right. Got the little logo down in that direction. Next to JPEG's beautiful face in this gem.